Hello everyone, Sasori here with more gaming of Marvel Heroes. Yesterday we did some quests in Madripoor. Today I'm going to spend less time doing the quests in the area, and I'll just do those off-stream. They're pretty simple stuff. They just want you to go around killing things or doing events in the areas. They were added recently, and I thought it'd be cool to look at them, but to progress through the story, though, I'm going to actually go through and do the actual story mode today. So I have two PowerPoints to throw around. I was thinking I would put them into Bang Boom or Shoot All of the Bullets. Miro Heroes. Hello, Windshake. Hello, Silly. What do you think, Silly? Shoot All of the Bullets? Bang Boom, or one of each? On the flip side, I could also put some points into Awesome Lunge of Death. Alright, we'll put them in Shoot All the Bullets, Windshake. Alright, so we were on Chapter 3. And we were in Lowtown. There is one quest I want to do while here, and that's the collection of the Marasim sword that this chick wanted me to do.
You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy unless you come visit my apartment.
Oh, I'm still getting EXP here. That's weird. Normally, I don't get any EXP for this stuff. Usually, it's about one EXP simply because I've just done so much.
Relax, Mom and Dad. They're not real bullets.
That would be an exciting game. I don't think people could handle that one, Jake. We made it. Please, have a seat.
We getting haircuts?
Follow me.
Have a seat.
Gentlemen, my name is James Wu, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. Welcome to Madripoor, the armpit of the world.
Yeah, we noticed.
The place the bad guys go when the kitchen gets too hot.
I told Nick Fury you want to help Madripoor blow it off the map.
Be that as it may, up until recently it was a free-for-all, but now we're seeing a turf war between Hydra and the ninja warriors of the Hand.
I thought this place was strictly ninja territory.
It was. Until Hydra started making some big, bold moves. Say hello to the main players. Viper, aka Madam Hydra. Her right-hand man, the Grim Reaper. Gorgon, the current leader of the Hand. And Electra Nachios, the Hand's master assassin. We had Agent Carter in the field, undercover. The word is her cover's blown.
We'll go right now. We'll extract her, if she's still alive.
Based on her last report, I think she found out something important to both sides.
The tablet.
That's my guess. When you find her, you're gonna have your hands full.
Great. Let's go beat some ninjas.
You say that with such glee.
Hey, I like what I like.
Great. So yeah, that's what we do here.
I hear you're getting Hickman to write your title. What's your secret?
Our agent on the inside of Hydra, Sharon Carter, has been compromised. She has important intel about the location of the Tablet of Life and Time, and there are Hydra agents hunting her now. Find Agent Carter, get her intel, and keep her safe from Hydra. What's Wall-Eyed? Well, I don't have any bleed powers, so that's not worthwhile at all. So I'll equip that. Oh. I don't know, that's the way they were drawn. Ah, achievement, explore Madripoor. Apparently I've never been here before. Ah, ninja just Kamehameha'd me. Hi, Stick Sand.
Hey, I get a badge for this. More fight.
I think Squirrel Girl's around here somewhere.
A badge for this?
Relic of Skullrus. I don't know. Updated? If you're referring to versions of Marvel Heroes, I don't know what the various versions are. I just update the game as I go along. Hey, Kornig. These are all giving 1 EXP though. Next time I get to a thing, I will go visit Yukio. What is this?
Hail, immortal Hydra.
To get to the other side! Right? You know, not every line can be a king.
We obey the supreme Hydra.
Um I got the game through Steam and it just auto-updates the game for me. I don't know, check their website if you don't use the game through Steam. Perhaps they have an updated client there for you.
Wait. How much XP are you worth again?
Poison Master. Those guys dead.
Wait. How much XP are you worth again?
Yeah, but wouldn't you, if your stomach hurts from all that Thai food, perhaps you should eat more of that Thai food to balance it out.
Oops, one of us broke something. I beat a minion! More fight!
I have Windows. Don't really know how it's played on Mac. You could check the Marvel Heroes forums. They might have information that you can use. I'm sure someone else probably had the same issue. Oh, there's two dupes in one area. Did Wu send you to extract me? I appreciate the assist, but I'm too busy to leave now. I learned that the Hand has taken the Tablet of Life and Time to their tower in Lowtown. You can find the entrance nearby. Excellent. Sharon Carter found. I think my dude just leveled. He did. Excellent. Missile Salvo! Alright, we'll learn that.
So as it turns out, everybody really was kung fu fighting.
Okay, so we're gonna go to Lowtown briefly, just so I can turn in this quest to this chair. This chick here.
Didn't expect to see you here.
Okay, well, it's not very good for me, but I get EXP. Aw, 13 EXP. That was worth it. But back to the Hand Tower. Shooting all the bullets. Ninja versus ninjas.
Do I get a badge for this?
Why is there a dupe here? Dupe everywhere.
I tell you, this stuff just kills in Poughkeepsie. Jack.
Okay.
Not every line can be a keeper.
I just ran into the wall there. What a loser. Is he aware that he's stuck? Cause why, is my character aware that he's stuck? There we go. Killed by little Deadpools. It's like a dupe on every floor. Is there like an event with dupes going on?
You cannot run.
I tell you, this stuff just kills in Poughkeepsie.
I'd be pretty psyched to meet these.
It could mean that, Deadpool.
I tell you, this stuff just kills in Poughkeepsie.
Hey! There we go, we're on the roof.
You ever get tired of being a loser? Because I don't.
That's good to know. Alright, let's grab the tablet of life and time. You have the tablet? Good. I'll be glad to be done with this thing. I'll meet you back at Avengers Tower to take it off your hands.
Is it a surprise party? I love surprise parties.
Not exactly. This is a cease and desist order along with proof of Wilson Fisk's ownership of the tablet. That tablet belongs to my client. Now if, and only if, it's returned to his possession immediately, my client will not press charges.
Say what now?
Fisk's slimeball attorney is right. Hand it back.
Hell. You can't be serious.
You hand it over, or we will sue you people so hard we'll own this building, your shield, and the cute little eagle wings on your little hat.
No, no, we can't do this.
We have to.
We'll be watching you. How could you let that happen?
My hands are tied, gentlemen. I'm not Nick Fury. I have to obey the law.
What do we do now?
You need to find someone who knows the ins and outs of Wilson Fisk and his empire. See if they can find a way to shut him down.
You know what? I know exactly who we need.
The Kingpin, right?
You're good, Yurik.
Okay, here's what you have to do.
Wait, 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 where'd the lawyer go? I wanted to get her number.
Alright, so now we talk to Ben Yurik.
I think I'll leave this conversation.
Got some Kingpin problems, huh? Listen up and I'll tell you what to do. You want to get to the Kingpin, you hit him where it hurts, in his wallet. I've got a source on the inside of his operations in the Lower East Side that had some very interesting things to say. Turns out Fisk is working with AIM to manufacture massive quantities of synthetic mutant growth hormone. This stuff is like PCP, only it also grants uncontrollable superhuman powers. He's gonna flood the city with this knockoff MGH and grab up the entire market. And when a few hundred innocent people turn up dead because of the bad chips, he'll just pay off the cops and judges to look the other way. Speaking of that, my source also said that Fisk is using his family messageros to acquire some highly incriminating evidence of police corruption. See if you can get that evidence. S.H.I.E.L.D. has a pilot on station here ready to take you. Alright, I can do that.
Now boarding all ropes.
AIM is testing the new synthetic MGH compound by turning the citizens of New York into rampaging monsters. So remember, these poor folks aren't in control of their actions.
Sometimes there aren't enough for me to go around.
Let me explain the deja vu you might be feeling right now. I'm the multiple man, right? So that means you'll be getting... You better get used to seeing more than one of me. Keep your eyes up, because some of my duplicates have useful information for you. But enough about me. I'm not sure how much you heard, but the synthetic mutant growth hormone that AIM has whipped up is making me... major problems in the area. Even though this isn't my normal territory, I figured I'd help out. The good news is that I've tracked down the location of the MGH factory that's producing this stuff. Unfortunately, it's heavily guarded with both by AIM goons and one of Kingpin's heavy hitters, a guy named Tombstone. If you can find that factory and shut it down, you'll save a lot of lives. I like saving lives. Even digital ones. Pretty sure this is just a square. The meat locker.
If it takes a punch in the face to get you to change, I'm happy to do it.
None of this stuff would be better than what I'm wearing, that's why I'm not picking any of it up. I could probably give it to an NPC, but... That's what I suggested a few moments ago, Wintrigue. Their forms or tech support forms.
I beat a minion!
Hi, Thugonomics. How are you doing today? This guy's got a lot of HP. Taking too long to kill.
Jack, I don't like your kind.
That's okay, you don't have to like my kind. This looks like a good place to be. I have a general idea from watching the 90s Spider-Man cartoon.
I'll be back to pick you up later! That's supposed to bend like that? Oops! One of us broke something. Okay, you can all go to the prom with me. I'll be back to pick you up later. So, three mutants walk into a bar, right?
Looks like. Sure, you can't stop science, but you can stop this particular instance of it. Victory! Hey, you dropped a purple medallion. And a...
You ever get tired of being a loser?
Blue one.
Because I don't.
Well, they do melee attacks, but that'll be good to have. I like my Mega Sentinel medallion. I need a treasure chest here. I don't want any of that stuff. Speaking of which, check out what I got. Keyblades! A heart, my kingdom for a heart. I love Kingdom Hearts references. Hey, thanks for the help, Deadpool. We probably haven't seen the end of AIM in the MGH activity, but you made a major dent in Fisk's operation. Got you a little something to say thanks. A level up, that's what I like to say.
Another minor statistical upgrade. So you're entirely metal, huh? That ever get, you know, awkward? I'll be back to pick you up later!
Those are the ones that take forever to kill. I'm not gonna do that. That's just not happening.
Hey! Hello? This thing on?
Parking garage? Who the hell hangs out in a parking garage? Apparently, Tony Stark had something against those cars. As I didn't even tell him to destroy them, he just started firing missile salvos at them. Apparently the Green Goblin's out. Let's go fight him.
I might not be good for property value.
Hey, there's Ghost Rider. I require more lesbian gas. Where you would win. What the heck? It says there's something here, but I don't see it.
Oh, so they let Robin Hood in, but somehow the Avengers keep losing my phone number. What's up with that?
Back into the sewers. Deja vu to chapter one. Ooh, I like that. I don't know what that one does. Huh, more EXP. I like EXP. Gregory the tree is dead. Upper East Side.
Make this quick.
This is bad. This is very bad. According to the information discovered in the briefcase, he has a number of cops on the payroll. That wouldn't be news, except that one of them is Lieutenant Jean DeWolf. She's a homicide detective and one of the best. She's done me too many favors in the past to just publish this story without giving her a chance to explain. I need you to confront her with this evidence and see what she has to say. I think I just saw her heading up to the roof for a break. Take the elevator in the back. Alright.
Bullseye's here, and somebody's in trouble.
Oh, that hurt.
Use me as a dartboard?
Guess when it says take cover, it literally means to take cover.
I'll be back. Just you wait.
This medallion should be good. It's pretty decent if you want primarily crit rating. I lose a lot of other stuff for using it, so it's not really all that worth it.
Well, it's you.
I had a feeling someone like you might be coming to see me.
That doesn't prove anything.
It proves you're a dirty cop, DeWolf.
Which is so incredibly disappointing.
You don't understand.
What does the Kingpin have on you?
I was a good cop. I was following the trail of Kingpin's enforcers after their rather successful crime spree through Hell's Kitchen. But when I got there, I discovered I wasn't the only one on their trail. Speedball, one of the new warriors, had clearly found them, but got himself captured, tied up, and worked over. They were about to go for round two, and it didn't look like he had much left in him. I didn't even think. I put them down. I didn't report it because I knew what I had done was wrong. Can you walk?
I'll try.
If I'd been thinking, I would have looked for the security camera that caught me murdering Kingpin's lackeys. Never mind that these were the worst kind of bad guys about to kill a real, actual hero. I killed in cold blood. Kingpin had me dead to rights. I either do what he says, or I go to jail.
You want to make up for your sins? Help us.
You talk to the feds, you confess your sins, the Kingpin falls.
Coercion? Bribery of government employees, racketeering. I'd say it's enough to bring him down.
Here's your chance to do the right thing.
Come on.
I can't live like this any longer. Get him. I'll testify.
Well, all right.
We can do it, can't we? We can finally take down the Kingpin.
We do it tonight.
Is the talking over yet? Because I see we got another mission here.
I'm tired of being under the Kingpin's fat thumb. That said, I'm going out on a limb to help you here, so I sure hope this plan of yours works. Head to Fisk Tower and tell the Kingpin that he's under arrest. When he resists, feel free to convince him to come along unconsciously. Be ready for your toughest battle yet. In addition to his army of Magia goons, the Kingpin always has a bodyguard or two around. I heard that Elektra herself is working for him now, ever since her dishonorable failure in Madripoor got her kicked out of the hand. And, of course, don't forget to confiscate the tablet you've been chasing. It's evidenced in several crimes, after all. Excellent. So I get to beat up Elektra again. Alright. Apparently the police don't care that someone's walking around tossing around bombs in their station.
Sorry! Hope nobody needed that.
And not two shits were given. They really are lazy cops. Just sit there while I'm blowing up their station. We've got a situation on our hands that really needs your help. Ever since these moloids showed up, there's nothing but chaos at the city. We need you to assist in the rescue efforts until the station civilizes. I don't want to do that.
This is just like band camp.
Hello, unknown king. I suppose that would be true.
You know, not every lie can be a
Ah, man. Power up galore today. I don't even know where I'm going. An Eternity Splinter? I'll take it.
I'll be back to pick you up later.
Invaded basement. It's a pretty big basement. Probably just like, there's Deadpool tossing explosive miniature versions of himself around again. There's a door there. Let's head over to that door. Oh, it's not even just a door. That's entrance to Moleville. There's already shield guys down here.
Am I leveled up yet?
Well, they brought a couch down here and I just destroyed it. That's all they wanted, was furniture.
I'll be back to pick you up later.
Sure I will. Have a mini Deadpool.
This defeat is brought to you by the letter Deadpool.
All right. Give me one moment here. My stream is... My OBS is giving me some error again. Give me a second. I'm going to reset my stream. Don't go anywhere.